Founded by genius design duo Cosmina Gradient and Krista Bosch, Ottolinger has swiftly made a name for themselves with their future-forward grunge meets glam aesthetic. Though they're based out of Berlin, Germany, the designers had first met in Switzerland while attending the Basel School of Design, where they first had their gut feeling that joining forces would take them to greater heights, and clearly their instincts led them in the right direction. Since their first debut, one thing that has remained the same is their strong attention to detail and advanced skill for tailoring. With a hard approach to construction, Ottolinger gravitates towards asymmetrical silhouettes and distressed effects such as burning, tearing, or ripping to create looks that are truly as one of a kind as they feel. For their fall-winter 2021 presentation, models walked down an industrial runway surrounded by nothing but barren, rocky landscape, giving off a bit of a cold post-war feeling. However, the looks that were presented were anything but, and excluded and a sense of strength and confidence that only comes naturally when wearing Ottolinger. From floor-length gowns with unique cutouts and contrasted piping to detailed patchwork knits ranging in a multitude of colors, it's clear that Krista and Cosmina write their own rules when it comes to design. On a slightly more neutral level, other strong pieces included their perfectly tailored suiting in shades of black, charcoal, and light gray, each adorned with colorful accents. And lastly, like many others for this fall-winter season, I was most impressed by their sophisticated interpretation of outerwear. Structured, oversized puffers that could serve as dresses themselves were balanced out by richly colored patent trench coats, both full-length and cropped, each trimmed with a color-coordinating fleece. All in all, I found the entire collection to be revitalizing and future-forward as usual, and I'm always intrigued by this female-led business and their ability to convey emotions and stories through their uniquely constructed garments. I'm Julie Gilhart, and this is Julie's Picks.